This summer, while you're having fun in the sun, protecting your skin should be top of mind.
At least 1 in 5 Americans will develop skin cancer by the age of 70, but regular screening can help catch signs early. UI Health specializes in screening, diagnosing, and treating all types of skin cancer. Dr. Maria Tsoukas joins us with more. Dr. Tsoukas, welcome to the show.
It's a pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Okay, that's a pretty high statistic. It seems like it's a lot of people are susceptible. Sounds like it's pretty easy to get skin cancer.
Absolutely. Skin cancer can affect anyone, regardless age, gender, or skin color. So if you think about it, skin cancer will affect more Americans than all cancers combined. Oh. So it's important to be really alert and know about skin cancer, especially this time in the middle of the summer.
I feel like you see one little mark and you freak out and you worry, but you say there's the ABCDEs of skin cancer that we should know about. Can you go through this just so we know what we're looking for?
Absolutely. This is a very straightforward mnemonic, and it makes it kind of simple. So I can describe very quickly. A is for asymmetry, so for scallop and asymmetry lesions, that if you draw a line, one side is not really the same as the other. Mm-hmm. B is for irregular borders, like very notched edges. C for different colors, for different shadows of brown and black. D is for diameter. Lesions over 6 millimeters or the back of the pencil, the eraser, better, you know, check them out. And E is for evolution. If a lesion is changing in the time frame of 6 months, it would be good to check.
Okay, so let's say that I see a mole that is, you know, presenting one of those signs that I need to look out for. I go to my doctor. What happens next? I don't want to be scared of what happens next.
Well, first of all, we don't want to scare anyone. It's important just to be checked by a board-certified dermatologist. Mm-hmm. And also for those lesions, if something is suspicious, then we go ahead and we obtain a skin biopsy. Mm-hmm. This is a relatively painless and also safe and quick procedure to do, and we do it in the office. So in this case, we obtain a very small piece of skin that we examine under the microscope, and we're able to, you know, figure out if it is benign or malignant. If it is benign, we continue regular checkups with our patients. If, though, you know, needs further treatment, it's malignant, then we go and we follow certain guidelines for treating these kind of lesions. And depends, you know, what kind of skin cancer. We have different types, and most common we see basal cell skin cancer, mm-hmm. squamous cell skin cancer, and the one which is more dangerous, which is the melanoma.
Mm-hmm. And what should we be doing to kind of prevent this? Should we be seeing you guys every year, or obviously skin protection as well?
Very important to connect with a board-certified dermatologist. A lot of factors can make you more prone to develop skin cancer. Fair skin types, first of all, are more sensitive, but also darker skin types can develop skin cancer, mm-hmm. and so it's important to follow up with your doctors. It's recommended that follow-ups are starting at the age of 20, but between 20 and 40, probably you can do every 3 years if there is no really significant risk, but above 40, it's recommended that you do that every year. At UI Health, apparently, we have very good connection with a lot of specialties. We follow patients that have a lot of advanced cancer, and I believe that at this point, we're very happy to say that we have better treatments than what we had 10 years back.
Yeah, a lot of non-invasive treatments, too.
Absolutely. We're very close with the UI Health Cancer Center, so our patients at this point, when they need, they can enter clinical trials, they can receive really state-of-the-art therapies for better efficiency, but also better quality of life.
Amazing. Right. Dr. Tsoukas, thank you so much for all that information. If you want to learn more, scan that QR code on your screen. You can also head to derm.uihealth.care. Such important info right now during the summer.